I am back with another video, and today I will be doing a review on this beautiful wig here. And this is the Swiss Lace Morgan. This is the What Lace Morgan. And oh my gosh, look, like, and this is a 13 by 6 as well. So I'll show you when I put it on my head. So what I did, I just put a ponytail in the back, so it's not really laying as flat, but I found these, like, it kind of matched with my skin tone. I found like these medium brown wig caps at my beauty supply store, so I was like, oh, this might work. So I'm gonna be using this wig instead of putting like any concealer or anything like that underneath this wig. Now, mind you, I have this wig for a minute now, and I did a review on it and I hated it, because you ever notice, like, you ever film something and then don't notice until last minute that it just, something in the video just wasn't right. So you're like, nah, I'm not gonna upload that. But this one, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna try to upload it. But yeah, let me go ahead and put this wig on. Pretty much show you guys, like, look, that's just the wig cap. Okay. So let me go ahead and secure the wig and I'll be right back. All right, so I forgot to mention that this wig does have two combs in the front and then one comb in the back. All right, y'all, so I actually did end up braiding my hair. I just put two braids, and I did this because I realized when I usually do my wigs, I like to braid it so that the combs can hold on my braids and not slip. For me, that helps my wigs stay like secure and help my wigs stay right here on my head, because the clips end up catching so that it's not slipping all the way back. So I switched it up. Now let me go ahead and get this wig on. Actually, let me try to show y'all what I'm talking about. Okay, so put the comb in the back. Is there four combs? No. Okay, attach this comb to that side. And then I'm gonna attach this comb to this side. Whew, it's all on my forehead now. And y'all, look, my unit looks like this right now because, like I said, I had it for a while. But don't worry, because I'm gonna make it look good. So you see how that looks good like that? It's all wig cap. All right, so let me go ahead and part it. Let's see, I think I'm gonna do a side part. And y'all, I love this wig. Like, it's the 13 by 6, so basically you can part it anywhere you want. Like, look at how cute. Look at what that wig cap does. Make it that thing look like what? No concealer needed. So let me go ahead, because this is where I'm gonna go ahead and part it. So I think what I'm gonna also do is run the flat iron. So this so far is what it's looking like right now, but I may run it through a flat iron. Like I said, I just had it laying around, which I shouldn't have. But yeah, now I'm gonna wear it. So. Okay. All right, so. What I'm gonna end up doing is, I don't know if I wanna put my own baby hairs out or if I wanna just glue it to my scalp and then do like the baby hairs that come with the wig. I don't know yet. But let me go ahead and handle it. So this also shows you how good this wig will last and what it would do. Like, I have this wig, not even gonna lie, I probably have this wig for about three months. And with it laying outside of its, well, no, I had it in the bag, but I just had it in the bag. I didn't have the little net on it or anything like that. So basically it was just thrown around. So this will just show you like what it, the potential that it still has. All right, so let me go ahead and fix this wig and I'll get right back to y'all. And I know like probably in a couple months, I'll take this same wig and I'm gonna cut it. Y'all know I love cutting some wigs, so. All right, y'all, so to hold my edges down, what I'm gonna be using is this Murray's Edge Wax. It's this one. All right, let me go ahead and lay my edges and I'm gonna flat iron it a little bit and I'll be right back. All right, y'all, so here is this wig and I didn't flat iron it yet. I know I keep saying, oh, I'm gonna flat iron it and then I'll be right back. But let me just show y'all what it's looking like right now. And so now, as I'm sitting here, I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and flat iron it. I'm gonna flat iron it. I didn't even turn my flat iron on. This is like one of my favorite wigs. This is definitely one of my favorite wigs because I like how you can just part it anywhere. And then I like how I didn't have to put no concealer or nothing in the part. Let me go ahead and flat iron it. I'm mostly gonna be focused on the ends. I mean, yeah, you see how the ends look a little ratty? Yeah, I'm gonna focus on the ends to try to get it looking silky again. And so let me turn this down. I'm just gonna use this on a low setting. I'm gonna burn it. Okay. I remember the first ever time I tried to flat iron a wig, I burnt the mess out of it. And it was like this, it was like one of my very first wigs that I ever put on my head. And mind you, I got it from Walmart for like $3 and some change during Halloween. And it was like this blonde Hannah Montana looking wig. I flat ironed it because I was like, oh, I want to see if I can make this look cute. So yeah, it's starting to look really good. I was like, I wonder if I can make this look cute, y'all. Don't you know that hair came out on that flat iron and it messed up my flat iron because it got stuck to my flat iron. Flat iron this part as well. But this has like a little bend to it, I think. Oh, well, don't got no bend to it no more. So now it feels so much better, like, hold on, because this has like a little piece. Okay. Yeah, I think I like it straight better than with the little bend that it had. The little bend was cute. I just like how it looks nice and flat now. Okay, so let me go ahead and do the same to this side. Honestly, the wig, when I combed it out, it doesn't look that bad. But I feel like now it looks better that I'm flat ironing it. See, like, look, it just looks so much better and it looks shiny and it just looks cute. Okay. See, now look. I don't even know if I got it all. Now that I flat ironed it, I feel like it looks so much better. Like what? It's cute. Look at this. Look, y'all, look. Y'all know when I start feeling the wig, I can't act right. Y'all know I don't know how to act. Look at this piece. Okay. All right, y'all. So, yeah, this is the What Lace Morgan unit, and it is so pretty. So pretty. And like I said, the parting space, you know, it's a 13x6, so basically you can part it anywhere, which I love about that. And I want to get this in the color black. Let me get the 1B. Let me get a 4. let me get a, like that blondish brown color that Beyonce be wearing. And I don't even wear wigs out like that, but I may have to just go somewhere with this one because it's so cute. And then it's cold outside too, so you can put a little hat on there and be looking cute. Yes! This is not the hat I'm talking, this isn't the hat I'm talking about, but I do have a little Selena hat. Go to a little grocery store thinking you cute. Bitty bitty bumba. Hey. Bitty bitty bumba. Okay, let me stop. Alright, you guys. Something wrong with me. All right, y'all. So yeah, I just hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, go ahead and leave me a comment. Let me know what y'all think. Don't forget to subscribe and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.